You can handle it. Shit, him!
We shouldn't be worried.
Getting out of the line of fire! Boy, it's making me uncomfortable here!
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
All right, but if I'm securing the entire district for you, I expect you to follow through with me keeping it.
Hard day's work is something to be proud of. Ain't that right, Mr. Keel?
Thank you.
The guy challenges Swag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his call?
Nah. That shit.
Come on.
Let's dance, bitch!
New wheels in Tickfall.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Need new wheels in Tickfall. I'm in Tickfall, just about out of everything. I'm in Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
One car is promised.
Need to cancel deposit. This our business is done.
Let me see what you got.
I'm hitting up.
looks like the place.
My daddy, my uncles. Sure, they saw some action, but they always came out whole.
Hey there, come on over and sit.
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
All I see is myself do the dirty work, like how I'm securing both rockets for you now. But when it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
This is all news to me, but if you still want to send it my way, I'll take it.
Everybody's got their play, brother. But the truth is that I'm the one you called on to run the last territory. So all that racket shit aside, You know I can handle the day-to-day better than anybody else here.
Consider which way Donnie would want you to go, and then come to me.
This one's all you, Bert.
Oh, fucking hell. You're smarter than you goddamn look, lad.
Yeah, I get it. I'm the Yankee motherfucker from Empire Bay. But twice in a row now you cut me out. Just keep in mind, you do that to your own detriment.
So are we done here?
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
You'll still wake up every... day knowing the truth. And eventually, you'll do something. Maybe.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Hang tight.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
People tried to roust us out of here, and not a one of them has ever succeeded. Sigh.
Some fella from Little Rock are coming down. Want as many shotguns as we can sell.
See, ain't no cause to fret about any of this. Money starts coming in, then we can see about them niggers in the holler. Make them pay for what they did to Richie.
Welcome, brother. Make yourself at the holler gets stronger with every gun you bring. Don't doubt that. The bees are buzzing and the birds are chirping, Mr. Clay. And what they're telling me is that those Dixon motherfuckers are ducking down in the back of rundown trying to sell off more of their guns.
Anything happens to these guns?
It's good. The fruits of our labor. Seeing big things out there on the streets. And it's all because of these guns right here. One of Dix's biggest customers is our very own police department. They got a heavy-duty police truck locked down at the station, and it's loaded up with military.
Think you talking to? You think we don't know how fucked you coon-ass dog humpers are?
Now listen here. There's no call for that kind of talk. You want to conduct business.
Only reason we're buying these guns from you instead of old man Marcano is because you're selling them for next to nothing. And before you start getting lippy, maybe you should think about what happened to Richie. How he is hung from that Ferris wheel. Goddamn seagulls pecked his eyes out, poor bastard. Shit himself. Still can't get the smell out of my nose.
All I'm saying is we ain't gonna be in this here position forever.
Son, you'll stay in whatever position we tell you to stay in. Now you have yourself a nice night.
Fuck.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct. But I can still make things happen.
Oh, my God.
come on in. Folks are finally feeling safe again in their own homes. The mere presence of these guns is bringing real change to the Hollow. You didn't give me the district. I respect your decision, but still strongly disagree with it.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the Hollow.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
What can I take off your hands?
Bonsoir, chef.
First motherfucker I want you to hit is Lucky. He gets the name on account of he ain't got none. Luck, that is. But it don't stop him from playing cards any chance he can get. You ought to be able to rough up some assholes out there who'll give him up pretty easily.
put a bullet in this cunt.
Man,
you want more?
Oh shit! He shot me.
You're gonna tell me where I can find the councilman.
Lucky's supposed to be playing cards here.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
All right. It ain't going to be either.
Yeah, my pops was able to get me out of going to Nam. Pulled some strings.
Well, you said being in the military would look good when you went into politics.
Coast Guard. Pop says when I run for office, it'll look just the same to the voters.
I do not understand these young people today.
You don't feel the least bit guilty about it.
I want to serve my country. I'm just not going to do it by dying in the middle of Chinchong.
What the hell was that?
That person looks lifeless.
Goddamn weatherman.
Y'all are in my way.
Gonna check this out.
Heard something over there!
We're good, right?
Thanks for taking care of that thing. I might have another job for you later.
hunting weather.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Your
keep this safe.
All on my way. Safer with me.
Call me if you need me.
Whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
Well, maybe a drop every now and then.